daring to dream big, aspirations to soar high, to reach the skies, makes the impossible possible. If your cherished dream is to be a pilot with a high-flying, glamorous career and life, take the first step to give wings to your passion by joining the Bombay Flying Club's College of Aviation and Flight Academy. The only institute approved both by the Director General of Civil Aviation, DGCA, Government of India, as well as affiliated with the prestigious University of Mumbai. Based and operating out of both the Juhu Aerodrome in the middle of Mumbai and Dhule Airport, 330 kilometers from Mumbai in Maharashtra, we offer our flying students the best of both worlds that no other flying institute offers. The privilege and experience of flying in the international airspace in Mumbai, as well as the space and luxury to fly frequently and leisurely in a safe, secure and exclusive environment from Dhule Airport. The Bombay Flying Club, established in 1928, is the birthplace of aviation in India, with a glorious heritage and tradition of playing a stellar role in the history of aviation in India. The illustrious Mr. J.R.D. Tata, the father of aviation in India and one of our founders, was the first to get the Commercial Pilot License, or CPL, in 1929 from the Bombay Flying Club. Our institute has been awarded the best performing flying club in India many times and consecutively in the last 5 years by the Aero Club of India. Our College of Aviation offers non-degree DGCA approved 18-month duration commercial pilot license, or CPL, for a career as commercial pilots, and the 6 to 8 months duration private pilot license, or PPL. Our hobby flying, or PPL, is designed especially for corporate executives, professionals, businessmen, women, and others for weekend trainings also.
The Bombay Flying Club is the only institute in India that offers combination courses of 3-year BSc in Aviation and CPL, which gives the students an advantage in pursuing Indian CPL along with graduation in Aviation, giving us an edge over others, better job prospects, besides saving time and money.
All our classes are taught by our highly skilled, well-qualified, professional, experienced and certified instructors with both military aviation and considerable commercial aviation experience in flying and training. In both classroom as well as one-on-one training on the ground and air, every student gets personal attention and the extensive must-required hands-on training, which includes flights with instructors and, most importantly, solo flying in daytime, nighttime and instrument flying, besides honing their skills in smooth takeoff and landing in all weather conditions, with night flying facilities available to them in-house. Flight training is provided in both single and multi-engine aircrafts. We have chief flight instructors both at Dhule and Juhu. Our students are given thorough ab initio training on DGCA approved elite simulators for single and multi-engine flight available at both our training centers. Extensive training and familiarization in the cockpit, including glass-domed cockpit of the aircraft, is also done. We provide training in radio telephony and how to communicate to air traffic control, as we have our own ATC facilities in the airports we operate from. Dhule, being situated in a rain shadow region, gets very little rainfall, giving almost 350 days of uninterrupted flying training environment. As the airport, airspace and runway at Dhule are exclusively allotted to us for training, our students can fly and do maneuvers without restriction and without being hampered by any scheduled flights like in other aerodromes. There is no waiting time on the ground, which helps our students increase their learning value and getting value for money in terms of real flight time. Our institute has a great aviation atmosphere with beautiful surroundings. We have two big hangars at Dhule and one in Juhu for parking and maintenance of our aircraft. Our fleet of top-class training aircrafts include the single-engine Piper PA-18, Cessna 152A, Cessna 172, the glass cockpit Cessna 172R, and the twin-engine Seneca. Our students have top-of-the-line facilities like spacious air-conditioned classrooms equipped with modern teaching facilities, air-conditioned library, well-stocked with all types of aviation books, with over 2,000 reference books, playgrounds with indoor and outdoor facilities, swimming pool, gymnasium, separate hostel for girls and boys with great canteen facilities with a variety of cuisine. Our institution has sections like instrument shop, engine shop, computer lab, avionics shop, electrical shop, airframe shop, welding shop, machine shop, and many more, all of which are DGCA approved, where students are taken for actual and visual familiarization of the mechanical and technical aspects of the aircraft, along with the great sense of camaraderie with your fellow students. There are super exciting special moments to celebrate milestones of your flying courses, like first solo takeoff and landing, first solo flight, and the thrill of earning your three stripes and its ceremony. Our College of Aviation offers DGCA-approved, University of Mumbai-affiliated 3 years BSc Aeronautics Mechanical and 3 years BSc Aeronautics Avionics. Besides, 2 years DGCA-approved courses in Aircraft Maintenance Engineering in Mechanical and Avionics streams, which help you to build winning careers in aviation maintenance. The institution also offers a one-year part-time diploma course in airport operations for those aspiring for supervisory and managerial jobs, and also a one-year part-time diploma course in aviation safety and hospitality for those who aspire to be air hostess, cabin crew, or ground staff. These courses open the doors for wide opportunities in the aviation industry. We also offer a 5-day DGCA-approved, certified remotely piloted aircraft system course, or drone course, a one-of-its-kind course that's affiliated to the University of Mumbai, which is ideal for a career as drone pilots and operations. As our students come from all over the country, there is a lot of healthy, multicultural, cosmopolitan interaction and exposure, which help build soft skills, widens horizons, and helps to build the person as a whole. We are also concerned about safety and security, providing an ambulance emergency first aid facilities at both airports at all times.
Welcome to the Bombay Flying Club, India's most prestigious flying club. Today, we are the best performing flying club in the country for the last 5 consecutive years. We have a pedigree of the best pilots coming in from the Bombay Flying Club. We are proud that BFC has trained thousands of captains, pilots, engineers who are working for leading airlines all around the world.
So, students, avail of the golden opportunity to jumpstart a winning career in the aviation industry with the Bombay Flying Club's College of Aviation. Come, live your dreams to romance the skies.